sobre la puerta de casa del Domingo Nacional. First of all, congratulations on the good job. Any organization for them, so thank you so much. And the second thing I'll say,
well, I was just going to say, in the short term, we wouldn't have Rich Shane, but in the long term, just the way we would not be here without John Shane for the American show. We were too young and scared to look at our own shows. He probably called here and sent us down and got us our very first show here. So give it up for John Shane.
There's one other person I want to say thank you to, and that's all of you, so thank you so much. Thank you.
guys. One more time, let's give it up for the Chance Theater here tonight. If it wasn't for the Chance Theater here. The community that we have, we're so lucky to grow up in a time where this could happen. This is a very important place. I'm going to have this opportunity that we have to build slowly from a small venue up and up and up until you're headlining the fucking community and the Chance, and I feel really lucky.
Real quick question, how do you folks start a hospital in the place called Fort Brown Street? Thank you so much for joining us tonight. I'm not going to make this song, we go out and we're going to do it.
All of our friends in high school, they stuck around, we come out all the time. Well, that composer us a picture. Chuck talked about the very first show we ever played here on the Chain stage. We have a picture out back with him with our very first band. We'll have to post that picture on the poster and you can go check that out. Also, you can check out a bunch of new stuff that we got from the Red Blue News, a new song. So we're going to play an old song first. But this song is on the East Street song. Two songs, and I'm not dead yet, and I'm not dead yet. played a new song in over 14 years. So, this is going to be a little rough, but would you guys be okay if we did a brand new Jacket song? If you don't know the words, I want you to have a good time. I want you to drink your beers, have your fun. You know your thing. This song is called Choices. So not a lot of people know this story about this next song. The chorus here, I wrote up in this next song was about when I was 18, my parents moved to Arizona. And before they moved, they asked me, "Jay, we're not going to go if you're not okay with this." And I said, "Of course, I'm totally fine with it. You need to do what you guys need to do. And if you're not going to do it, I'll throw it in my hand. I got to stay here and stay around." Someday I'll come out and I'll move to Arizona with you. But life happened and I never got to Arizona. But this year, my parents moved back to the East Coast.
Thank you. Look, I'm an emo bitch, okay? I don't know if you know this, but I'm like a bowl for sure. Yeah, I went to the music store today, and I was just, you know. Thank you.
Thank you. So for real this time, this is going to be our last song for the night. This is also very possibly our last song at the Chance Theater. At least the way you know it right now. So what I'm going to need for you is to give this everything you got. If you know the words, I want to hear it. And if you're able-bodied, let's shake it.
Thank you.